Products and services.
Okay. Any business ideas or practices or great ideas that you had to like start up or anything?
Me? When I started business?
Yeah.
I was 7 years old.
Wow. 7 years old. Okay. 7 years old when you started your business or your ideas?
My first business.
What'd you start?
I was diving at the golf course for golf balls.
Oh, wow.
And I sold them for 7 and 18 cents a piece.
Wow.
For 2 weeks. Then the pro shop shut me down. They weren't selling any golf balls. Then I went to construction sites and collected wood and made kindling bundles and sold them for $3 a piece to homes.
So you started young with your business ideas. Mm-hmm. So what makes this business stand out or your...
We're very unique in the way we treat service. We have technicians that run around the city all day and service networks, printers, so on and so forth. And we've blended into both corporate and the home. We've vertically and horizontally integrated into the market.
So you work with large corporations or
both
home and large?
I gotta take care of this gentleman.
I'm with them.
Okay,
yeah, he's with us.
Okay.
That was about it.
Yeah.
That's about it? Okay.
Yep.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for your time.
All right,
appreciate
y'all
your
have
help.
A good day.
You too.
Look forward to seeing you in the business
Thank
community.
Thank you.
It's okay, pleasure to meet y'all.
You too.
Oh, wait.
Norman Dorr.
Norman Dorr.
Hey, what is the offer?